The simple egg. Look at it. It's one of nature's miracles. But it's so familiar, we take it for granted.
See, these little things, it's quite amazing. They've just been pushed out of a chicken's backside. But they're one of the most important and versatile ingredients in the kitchen.
This week, I'm going to be challenging the way we cook eggs, from basics like boiling and poaching to unscrambling egg myths with some home cooks from my village.
Where's your pan from?
I don't think you really want to know, do you?
When we've mastered the simple stuff, you'll become fearless with mayonnaise. You'll easily make the lemon tart of your dreams.
I think that's beautiful.
And some bonkers magic to recreate at home. A cauldron of bacon and egg ice cream. Oh, and you'll need a syringe, a thermometer, some dry ice, and a handful of spare change. After all that, you'll never cook or look at an egg the same way again.
For me, one of life's great pleasures is a perfectly boiled egg. Traditional way of cooking eggs is that you boil them for 3 minutes. Boiling an egg is pretty aggressive. The secret to a great boiled egg is, in fact, don't boil it.
Problem with boiling an egg is if the yolk is right, the whites can be rubbery, and if the white's right, the yolks can be undercooked.
Low and slow is the best.
So, for the perfect boiled egg, put a medium egg in a small pan of cold water. Place it on the highest heat, and the moment the water starts boiling,
you take it off the heat and then leave it for 6 minutes.
Just leave it in the hot water with the lid on.
You've got to think about residual heat. There's a lot of cooking that happens away from the heat source. If you take a look at the egg through the lens of a thermal imaging camera, you can see exactly what's happening.
The water's still 90 degrees. It's hot enough to cook it gently, but without the shock of boiling.
This way, the temperature will be more gentle. You'll avoid the rubbery egg white, but you'll still get a beautifully rich, warm, runny yolk. I think someone wants his egg back. A perfect boiled egg. Beautifully soft, delicate white. And then hidden underneath is just this completely runny, rich yolk. I've replaced soldiers with some asparagus. Beautiful. One of life's great pleasures.